trending tonight, NASA is showing us what winter looks like on Mars. The sand dunes now have carbon dioxide and ice all over them. And instead of snowflakes, there are snow cubes when it gets below zero. If you thought our cold snap was chilly last month, it can get as cold as, get this, 190 degrees below zero during a Mars winter.
Those are chilly.
Incredible.
That's not
images.
Even with the wind chill.
Yeah.